Hey guys, this is Element Face. I'm currently working on my giant voxel lava-filled sphere, and I have a little bit of downtime while I wait for my forest to grow. So I've gotten a couple requests from a few users on YouTube wanting to know how I made my lock system. Just so you know, that's a glass box I'm holding. I've modded the texture file. So I had some users requesting how I made this setup. I think I could probably just stick right here. Okay, so this is the underlying structure. Damn portal. Okay, so here's the underlying structure. This represents, if we walked in from the front, there's the front left, there's the back left, and then here's the front right, and the back right. Okay, so right now I have the left front and the right back connected to an AND statement, and what this statement says is that if both statements are true, then this single statement is true. Then I have the remaining two set up to an OR statement, and this statement says that if either statement is true, then this single statement is true. And then this is all, both are finally hooked up to another AND statement that says if both are true, then this is true. Okay, so here's how it works. Both of the designated switches have to be on for this to be true. Okay, so that is true. Now, I have an inverter right here. And what the inverter does is it takes this true statement and turns it into a false statement. If either of the statements that aren't supposed to be true are true, then it makes this true, which makes it false, which makes this false. It's a little confusing, but there's no simple way of explaining it. A computer scientist might understand this, but anybody else, you'll be scratching your heads unless you try it yourselves. So this ultimately runs across and then back to this redstone torch, which is directly underneath that iron door. And that, in a nutshell, is how it works. So let me just pop up out of here. If you have any other questions, feel free to leave a comment or question below, or visit me on my thread on minecraftforum.net. And thanks for watching.